This is the sprayer hose with the gun goes. This is a soaker hose. Vente para acá. And this is a drain hose. Okay? For 20 seconds. You have to pull the water inside the machine. Gonna clean the tips first with the water. Put the hose inside the water. For 20 seconds. You have to pour the water inside the machine. Gonna clean the tips first with the water. For this kind of works, we have to use 2 11 tip for small places and 6 19 for the big parts. And we need to wash fish before we start. And remove. We have to rub for a minute the hose inside the water. Shoot off the sprayer. And it's time to run with the sprayer with the the soak hose inside the can, the 5 gallons. We need to remove the water from inside the drain hose. Start the machine. And when I start to run with it, right now you can see I'm running with the paint. Now we have to take out the water from the paint, from the hose, all water. Right now it's running water. You can see it looks like water. Now it's running paint. And we have to run for 1 minute.